Hello, this is Duck. We're back with another Smash Brothers Smash Critique video. Today we're looking at Fun Bun, classic guy, playing Rob, of course, the Rob God, gotta play Rob. And we got Pink Fresh over here, playing Lucas. And also Duck Fit later on in the match, but spoilers to that one. So let's get into it. Playing on Smashville, of course. The Smash 4, after all, you gotta play on Smashville. Fun Bun's talking about the lasers. Spacing them out. Doing neutral air. You're gonna see a lot of neutral air. Throwing the Beyblade right there. Laying a rip. Laying a rip again. And Fun Bun's spacing. It's pretty nice right now, except he just got hit. Oh no. He's not used to what Pink Fresh is dealing out. Look at this combo. Already at 54%. Just like that. At 60%. Not looking too good for Fun Bun. But this is the first stock in the entire set. Covering his landing recovery with the Beyblade there. You're gonna see a lot of that. And the lasers, of course. And the neutral air. The Rob Classic. He's already at 100%. Can't believe this. How is Fun Bun ever gonna come back from this? Oh, and look at that. Nice whip punish right there. Let's go see that again. The Pink Chefs tries to go for the grab. Whips it once, whips it twice. And Fun Bun's like, no. It's my turn to grab now. And misses the combo, but that's fine. This is the very first stock of the entire set. He's warming up now. And it's kind of even. I already evened it up. That was looking so bad for Fun Bun. And he has already come back. And look at this! Up! Smash! Let's see that again. Now this is the Fun Bun Classic right here. So you can see he throws him. And intelligently decides that instead of waiting on the platform, waiting for him to come down, he's gonna sneak right down there. And wait for Pink Fresh to land on the platform right there. So smart from Fun Bun. And up! Smash! Ooh, look at that up smash. You're gonna be seeing a lot of that. And even though that looks so bad for Fun Bun, he took the first stock in the set. Swiping down like almost 50%. A nice spacing from Fun Bun there. Not getting hit by the Lucas up B. Oh, he's getting tossed. He's getting comboed. And now it's even. Pink Fresh got more percent. It's only 11%. That's like one hit. Fun Bun coming in with a Beyblade. Laying it rip. Charging it up. Throwing it again. Like Fun Bun's Rob. He's just too smart right now. Ooh, hit it. You see, Fun Bun is just so good and just not taking damage here. The spacing is immaculate right now. The space control with the lasers and the Beyblade is too good. And we gotta look at that up smash again. There's no way we can just not look at that up smash and this laser. Do you see the level of intelligence that Fun Bun had to have to get this laser? Let's recap. Fun Bun staying right here. He knows the exact angle that he needs to do to hit Lucas at this range. Like he has done all the calculations in his head. E equals MC squared. That is Fun Bun right now. There's this man right now. An absolute modern day Einstein to know to shoot this laser at this angle to hit this Lucas right here. Who else but Fun Bun could be this smart with Rob and Smash 4? There is no one else, only Fun Bun. And he throws out the Beyblade, following up. The spacing tools are just too good. And let's see it again. It's coming, the up smash. Up smash, she goes flying. You know what? We've seen two up smashes so far. Let's put a up smash counter on the board. Yeah, up, up, smang. The counter is now at two. How many more will we see in this set? The answers could surprise you. Oh boy, Fun Bun taking a little bit of damage here. But still, just keeping the spacing, keeping the laser angles in his mind at all times. Throwing out the Beyblade, shooting out the lasers, that is the Rob Classic. And the down tilts, of course. Can't forget about those. And up smash. Let's see that again. Up smash out of shield this time. Knows that that's a true punish. Look at this. Look at the knowledge to do. Up smash. Ooh. Hit him again. Right out of shield. And take the first game in the set. So yeah, update the counter. Up smash counter now at 3. Bun Bun takes a look. Oh, let's go back. As soon as he wins. Oh! You see the slight smile on Bun Bun's face. While Pink Fresh kneeling over in the terror of the terrifying Rob that he just witnessed. The Rob play. He knows at this moment in time that he will never, ever come across a Rob greater than this man right here. Fun Bun. Sitting there with a smirk on his face. So he changes it up. He knows Lucas not gonna work out. So what does he do? Switches to Dark Pit. With the normal pit color. So you can't really tell that it's Dark Pit. Doesn't really matter. They only like one different move, right? Bun Bun's Rob. It's kinda losing the life lead. Losing the percentage war. I'm not really sure what he's calling Smash. But yeah. Oh, even it up. The Beyblade. The lasers. That's the classic. Let's see that again. He's been doing this all match here. Doing the neutral air to get that space out. And he lets it rip with the Beyblade. Sets this thing out like right here. Ish. Come on, Bun Bun. Throw out the Beyblade. And he lets it rip. Ayy. So you got the Beyblade right there. And what does he follow it up with? He follows it up with a laser, of course. You try to hit this thing. You try to pick it up. Can't be done. The laser just controls so much space. Look at all this. This is the Fun Bun Zone. This is the space that Rob controls. Thanks to Fun Bun himself. Fun Bun, Rob, they're inseparable. Might as well be the same entity. Charging up the Beyblade. Really getting all that he can get out of that thing. I think it makes it last longer. I'm not really sure. But Fun Bun knows, and that's all that matters here. Oh, and look at that recovery. He throws the Beyblade on the platform. Because he knows that thing will move. Both the platform and the Beyblade itself as the platform moves. Oh, goes to the up smash. Doesn't quite get it. And what does he do again? He throws that thing on the platform once again. And safely lands. The Fun Bun Zone is now re-established. None may enter this zone right here. This is the Fun Bun Zone. And none may cross. Until they do. And Fun Bun, this is the first dock. But that doesn't matter. Because Fun Bun's still in there. Oh, spacing out the neutral air. Gets tossed. Not looking so good for our hero right now. Got the fully charged. Ooh, up throw. Up air. Misses the combo. He doesn't even care. Doesn't even care that he got thrown either. He's just that confident. And up smash. Once again. Let's take another look at that. Up smash. So Bun Bun recovers. In the air. Up smash. Once again. He knows the hitbox in this thing is like this big. This is a true to life accurate hitbox. I think hitbox in the smash around. Let me make this a little more round. Hey, let me get this hit spheres on the screen right here. This is the up smash hitbox. Fun Bun knows it and is going to take full advantage of that. Let me update the up smash counter here. And we're at 4. Ooh, 4 that connected at least. I think 1 whiffed. Oh. Pink Fresh has the Beyblade and he just throws it away. He's not a Rob God like Fun Bun. He doesn't know how to use that thing. So he just tosses it out. But already, there's another Beyblade in play. Look at that. Beyblade plus laser. Can't be beat. Now Funbun still has not. Oh, I was about to say he has not taken the stock just yet. And then we see the best play in Smash history right there. There is no contest for this. Do you see this? Do you see this right now? Pinkfresh is shielding. Of course, why would you not shield when the Rob God is standing right in front of you? And what does he do? He just stands there, doing nothing at all. Until finally, when the moment is right, when the time is perfect, what does he do? Up smash! Who else but Funbun could have that kind of impact, that kind of a read? Truly, we are witnessing a Rob God at play. There has never been anyone that has topped this. Truly, the best Rob that ever has been or ever will be. We are 5 of smashes. Look at that thing. Oh! Pinkfresh looks a little shaken right now, but Funbun keeping his cool. Oh, he's not looking too good. Alright, 72%, but we've been in this situation before. Funbun has been down in percentage tons of times. He is so comfortable in this position right now that it is ridiculous. And looking at the rushdown, Funbun is playing a strong spacing game before, but now he's just going full rushdown. Look at that! The neutral dodge. The spot dodge, I think it's called. How would he know? Funbun is just too good, and what does he do? Down smash, not even an up smash. He knows the time to use an up smash and the time to use a down smash. And this was the time to use the down smash and get that percentage as high as it can go. He is thinking for the future right now. He's not thinking about all these hits that he's taken. He's not thinking about that 72% at the bottom of his screen. He's thinking about this up smash into KO, another up smash to take it. What else? What other move could it possibly be? Do you see this spacing? Do you see this up smash? He was floating in the air, double jumped, fell right down into exactly where Funbun wanted him to be. Up smash range. And we end up with 6 whole up smashes the entire game. It would be. But truly, truly Funbun is the Rob God. No one ever has been or will be able to top that. Like, damn, this Rob is freaking crisp. R.O.B. Just having all the spacing tools in the freaking universe. Funbun's Rob is obviously not from this planet. Do you see the face he's making right here? Like, to him, that was just another walk in the park, another day. He thinks about these up smashes like he thinks about eating breakfast in the morning. He doesn't. It just comes naturally to him. To him, this is as natural as eating a burger out of the trash. And that is all I'll leave you with today. Happy April Fools. Thank you for watching. See you next April. I'm out.